Nothing is bigger than digital marketing, because if you can build a unique and a great product, but if you cannot sell it, then what is the use of that product? That is why it is the greatest. Stay tuned. In 2020, an average mobile user used his mobile phone 5 hours per day. So assume how big your audience can be, or your customers can be. In this video, we will learn about three topics. What is digital marketing? Difference between traditional marketing and digital marketing. And the categories or channels of digital marketing. So what is a marketing? Marketing is promotion of your brand or your company through various platforms, like TV ads, like commercials, like in newspapers, through any means. And now digital marketing is doing these promotion through digital platforms, promoting your company and your brand through digital platforms or electronic media. There are various platforms like Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, your website, your blogs. There are many things. Now, what is the difference between traditional marketing or offline marketing and digital marketing or online marketing? Digital marketing is very fast, whereas traditional marketing is very slow. You don't have to wait for your ads to be published. Within a minute, within an hour, your ads can be published through digital marketing. But in traditional marketing, you have to wait for your commercials to be published. In digital marketing, you have various designs, various graphics, various dynamics, various analytics tools you can use in your digital marketing. It is dynamic in nature. But in traditional marketing, you can use limited tools and products. In digital marketing, you can calculate your rate of interest, what you have invested and how much you are getting through it. But in offline marketing, there are no chances you can calculate your ROI. There is no field work which can save your hours and days, which is also an investment. You can save so much time through digital marketing because there is no field work. But in offline marketing, there is field work which takes a lot of your time. In digital marketing, you can target focused customers, but in traditional not. For example, you want to organize a mechanical workshop and you want your customers to be between the age of 18 to 25. You want them to be an engineer. You want them to be boys. You want them to be from particular area, from particular location, from particular city. So you can target these customers in digital marketing. But in traditional marketing, suppose you are advertising in a newspaper, then this ad will go to all the people. But the people who are not interested in mechanical workshops, that advertise is waste for them. The money is waste there. That is why digital marketing is always better. Now, what are the types of digital marketing? What are the categories? What are the channels of digital marketing? Digital marketing is a world in itself. It has many tools to use. The first channel is SEO, which is search engine optimization. For example, if you are searching anything on Google, for example, if you are searching digital marketing course on Google.
Now see why these websites are on the top. Why Udemy, this and this, these are on the top. There are thousands of other websites, but why they are on the top? Because they have data links and many other things.
Will links which will come on first, second, third. That is what digital marketing is. Through data, through URLs, through image search, through voice search, there are backlinks, there are many things which combines search engine optimization. Then the second channel is pay-per-click, which is also called as SEM, search engine management, in which people pay to get their advertise published. Yes, there are advertise. Whenever you are searching something, there is something written as ADV, that is advertise. It means that particular company has paid for their website to be ranked first. That is what SEM is.
Again, we will search the same thing. Now see, what this is written ad. This is also ad, this is also ad, this is also ad. This is called SEM or paid advertise or pay per click. Whenever you open this ad, this will be counted in the advertise.
Then the third channel is social media marketing, which is the most popular type of channel in digital marketing. Whenever you are posting something, you create content to post, to engage customer, to listen to them, to communicate with them, and to generate leads in the last. That is what social media marketing is. Next channel is email marketing, which is also the oldest form of digital marketing. You actually follow your customers, you engage with them, you follow what they search, what they do. Email marketing is where you can customize and generate leads through your customers by following them, by engaging with them, by following their psychology. That is what email marketing is. Content marketing is creating content like blogs, articles, websites, images, videos, stories, and sharing them on various platforms. That is what content marketing is. Next channel is mobile marketing. We all have SMS and MMS coming of various companies or various platforms in our mobiles because we have registered our mobile number somewhere. That is why they are following us. They are engaging with us. They want to communicate with us. When they follow you, when they engage with you, they generate leads from you. They give you offers, they give you promotions, they give you discounts. That is what mobile marketing is. Now the next channel is affiliate marketing. It is also known as commission-based marketing. For example, if you purchase a flat in a building, then you purchase it through a mediator. That mediator has a commission fixed with the owner, and the owner gave him the commission. That is what affiliate marketing is in the digital marketing world.
A famous influencer. So see, he has done affiliate marketing here. He has recommended these books here. So if I click on this book, then this is the book which comes. So if I buy this book from here, then this specific YouTuber will get the commission. That is what affiliate marketing is.
So like this, there are many other categories in which one can affiliate their products and sell them by having a commission. So this is how digital marketing is changing the world. This is changing how people think, how people react. So stay updated, stay knowledgeable. See you in the next video. Take care.